Namaskar students, now welcome back to your English language class once again. Now today I will discuss a new topic, that is adverb. Okay, you can see today I am going to discuss adverb, A-D-V-E-R-B. Now let us see that what is an adverb. Okay, first we will see the definition of an adverb. Okay. Now, what is an adverb? An adverb is a word that further adds to the meaning of a verb. That means, as the name is suggesting you, that it is adding some extra meaning to the verb. Okay, verb is doing what? You know that. So it is adding some extra meaning, okay, to the verb. So when this is happening, then only adverbs are formed. An adverb is a word that further adds to the meaning of a verb. Now let us see the examples. Now here I have written two examples. First is, she sang beautifully. And second one, the boy is running fast. Now sang is a verb. It is an action word. Okay. When I am saying beautifully, so I am saying something about that, how the person is singing. Okay. She sang beautifully means, that means she is singing a song and she is singing the song very beautifully. Okay, so I am saying something about the verb, some extra thing about the verb. Okay, so beautifully means this is the adverb. Okay, now see to the next sentence. The boy is running fast. Now running is an action word, that is verb. I am saying that running fast. Okay, that means the boy is running very fast, or the boy is running fast. I am saying something about how the boy is running. Okay, about the speed I am saying. So I am saying something extra. Okay, something more about running, that is the verb. So this is the adverb, that is fast. Okay, clear now? So what is an adverb? Adverb means when something extra, something more is being said about the verb. Okay, clear everybody? Okay, now in my next video I will discuss about the two types of adverb, that is adverb of time and adverb of place. Clear? Okay, Namah Shivaya.